The joint line tenderness test is used to evaluate for meniscus tears. The patient can be supine or seated with the knee flexed in 90 degrees. Identify the medial and lateral aspects of the patellar tendon. From there, walk out along the medial and lateral joint line with your fingers from anterior to posterior until you reach the most posterior edge of the joint line. A positive test is pain or tenderness during palpation of the medial or lateral joint lines.